Removing, changing, or blurring a background is a great way to put the focus on your subject. To begin, click the Remove Background tab. Photo Studio automatically removes the background. You can now save your transparent photo. You can also choose a new background for your photo. Click Colors to choose a new color background. Images to choose a new picture background. Or Blur to keep your original background, but blur it. To fine-tune the automatic background removal, click Adjustments, Selection, then Adjust Selection. Use the markers to adjust the background, foreground, and edges of your selection. Let's check the before and after.